watch to keep this fight clean at all times, protect yourself at all times, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck. Touch him up. Touch him up.
Nice right counter hand. Right from getting round. Oh, nice uppercut. Nice uppercut there with the right hand from Inoue. But
my essentials packet, the right uppercut for Inoue. As you can see, Maloney trying to dip outside to get a body shot in, leaving his hair direct.
From the bottom up. Oh, beautiful double on the inside. Using his strength, and he gets clipped by a left hook.
Don't deal with that if you don't open up and try to get some respect.
He is finding home for his right hand occasionally.
There you But sometimes it's, oh, big right hand there from Inoue.
And you look at that, just a quick little turn of the shoulder, half second, and you get hit with not just a quick shot, but a powerful shot like that. Trust me, if you could hear the thoughts that,
oh,
shot right
down
there.
Goes Maloney on a quick counter.
Position to throw this left hook. Maloney came in with a double jab.
After his prey in Jason Maloney from down under. Big right hand once again. Inoue. As Maloney gets caught with another left hook as he leaves. There's that stick from Naoya Inoue. As round seven.
Oh,
a big right hand from Naoya Inoue. Maloney is down and hurt.
Six, seven, eight.
It's over.
And he was all gas and no brakes. He did everything. He showed speed, he showed power, he showed some flavor with his feet.
Anything below this line is a foul. We went over the rules in the dressing room. I want to remind you, protect yourself at all times. Obey my commands. God bless you both. Touch up.
You can line up your power shot, which is the right hand. Correct, with his balance.
There's that left hook again. You see how quickly he can viper strike it at a moment's notice.
So you can already tell from the body language of Des Marinas, he's moving a lot. He doesn't want to get touched by those big shots. But offensively, he's starting to settle down and land some shots.
There it is.
But then a shot like that will land.
Left hook to the body.
Knocked down, scored by the monster.
Takes the wind out of you. Jab, waist uppercut, and just a grazing shot right there that just paralyzed Des Marinas, and Inoue went back there.
Stalking his prey. Oh, big left hand dug in underneath.
Des Marinas is still hurt.
There's no doubt about it.
Trying to survive the fouls. Another body shot comes in. Look at Inoue. No game to fight back. Inoue goes to that spot again. 20 fights for Inoue have only lasted a total of 114 rounds. Ooh. Velocity, I know it looked like it was grazing, but the speed is... Oh, he digs in again. Three-punch combination. Oh. Goes back to it again. Oh, big-time shot to the body by Inoue. Destructive work from the monster. Uppercut. Body shot again. My, oh, my. Three body shot knockdowns and a knockout victory for the great Naoya Inoue.
Right to the side of Des Marinas. Des Marinas was already still reeling from the first body shot and the others that followed up, and that just added insult.
Gentlemen, I received my instructions in the dressing room. You know what we're here for. Remember to protect yourself at all times. I want you to touch gloves now, man. You're boxing at the bell. God bless you both.
Two virtuosos in the ring present Poetry of Violence, round 13. Bernardo Osuna alongside Hall of Famer Andre Ward, and it's Donaire coming out fast with the left hook. Andre.
Yes, they. Good shot right there.
The jabs in the way from there with the counter. Nice left hook there from.
Everything, Inoue was winning that round, and nothing crazy had happened until it did.
Now it's Donaire landing that vaunted left hook. Yeah, Inoue. Inoue, you have to pick your poison. Now it's a left hook that rattles Nonito Donaire. It's devastating power, and the legs of Donaire are not all there.
He wants to draw Inoue in, even though he's hurt, to try to land his own big shots.
You see another vicious left hook from the monster, Naoya Inoue. Body shot.
With fire, and that's just the way it is, for better.
Oh! Somehow managed to find his balance, but Inoue just goes down, Dre, because Inoue is going to work here. And the left hook now does put down Donaire in round two. And this fight is over.
That's
what
it.
An impressive knockout victory for the monster.
Wow. Inoue landed clean, and there was nothing he could do about it. And Nito is a guy who's not going to run or hold or try to get out of the way. He's going to fight fire with fire, and that is a bad idea when you're facing the monster in a way, because this is what is going to happen.
Is double the bantamweight average, first two punches. Or double jab that nation. He went double jab, right hand, left hand to the body. He has landed three. Always keeping him in range. There's a right hand and a left hand to the body.
For those type of situations.
Opens up this third round with a combination. Pablo's in that corner and desperately needs to get out. He has that left hand up. Comes here in round number three. But what you describe as that teeter-totter, the ability to throw punches and generate torque, bringing back the offhand to create more power.
No, the teeter-totter comes.
Inoue closing the gap into that corner again. Left hook comes in. Inoue comes around the guard with a right hand. Closes range with the jab, gets the inside left. Right hand comes behind the jab. Left uppercut, right uppercut. There's that left hand to the body. A shutout loss, no matter. Now Inoue with a combination. Right hand to the body, that's a good one. And a big right hand that comes in. 3-1 from Inoue. Big combination scores the knockdown here in round 11. That power of Inoue comes through, and he gets it done at 11.
Inoue made him a punching bag for the entire night until he stopped him.
Now the instruction center of pool.
Hey guys, I get this instruction in the dressing room.
Back to it.
There it is again.
And there's the first right hand that is able to land. And he comes with it again. And then a four-punch combination. Double jab comes upstairs with the right hand. In the midst of that. There's that jab, and there are the levels. Went upstairs and then to the body.
Foten on his bike. Just trying to avoid shots from now.
He's tough. You got to show you're tough.
You see the shifting game plan already.
As the fight has moved around in the early stages, as he comes with
the punch.
He's this tentative, and I thought he almost had that round, that Inoue just came on in the second half. But again, I've never seen him.
Good combination from Inoue. More
changes rhythm up. I mean, when you have a fighter like Inoue just landing shots like that, you have to change your rhythm up. You have to.
Another right hand from Inoue backs up Foten. The perfect description of what makes his punching power special.
He just ran with a combination.
He did.
Wide stance. His face is so wide. It's really hard to get in and out. Oh,
right hand comes up. Oh, a huge right hand from the monster. And then he chases him down. Foten is laying out, struggling to get to his feet.
Master boxer, a versatile guy, and he made him look ordinary. I've never seen Foten so tentative, and it was by a smaller guy.
And it was right away in the first round. Foten hurt badly. The monster on the attack, trying to claim two more belts as Foten tried to grab the ropes, backed up into the corner. Here comes Inoue. That destructive, decisive power does it again. The monster, a four division world champion, stamping in Tokyo by knockout. The exception is the first fight, that fight of the year against Nonito Donaire, when he fought through a broken orbital bone and broken nose and still won the fight.